Hey guys, welcome back once again to my little corner of YouTube and a new video. Right, so before we get started with the video, I'm hoping this one is going out on Wednesday. If it's not Wednesday, and it's not Wednesday I think it's the 30th or the 31st of July, then this video went a bit wrong and I'm just using it as a spare. The reason being is I've just changed a piece of my recording equipment. I've now got a new audio interface and I'm just doing a quick test just to make sure it's sounding okay. So fingers crossed it's working really well. If not, then like I said, you'll probably see this as a video a bit further down the line when I've literally run out of videos or something else has gone wrong with my equipment. It happens quite a lot, unfortunately. And it's literally being used because I've got no other choice. But hopefully it's coming out on Wednesday. This Wednesday, the end of July. Anyway, that's enough of me waffling. So this one is Vogue magazine. This one is British Vogue magazine. And this one is dated June 2014. Now, as you know, if you watch my previous videos, you know I'm going through the whole of 2014, the Vogue issues, basically, and we're up to June. Now, there won't be a July because I've already featured that on the channel, so I'll do this one, which is June, and then I'll go straight to August, then September. I've already done October, so then I'll go to November and December. Right, anyway, that's enough of me waffling on. I'm sure you're fed up of it and you want to get into the video. So here we go. Like I said, June 2014 issue of British Vogue. On the cover we have Kate Upton and How I Made It. We also have The Ultimate Guide to Glamour, In the Sun, and Team Clinton, What Hillary Does Next. Over on the other side we have 30 All-Star Summer Buys, Carey Mulligan, West End Girl, and Case Study, The Art of Packing, and below that we have Elle Fanning, A Fashion Fairy Tale, and we also have Peter Sheik at the bottom. Let's get into it, see what we think. Hopefully, it's a good one. So on the first page, we have Dior. Absolutely gorgeous. apologise for all the traffic outside my window. It's, for some reason, the road is so busy at the moment. I live in such a quiet area, I still can't get over how much traffic we actually have driving past. But it is what it is. Langon Paris. Sensual and captivating volume becomes hypnotic. tends to fear to land in the seemingly intense skylight. Is she feeling the heat? Asks Joelithon. I like to cover up to be able to move easily. And I used to buy a lot more colour before I gave birth. Maybe it's a confidence thing. An artist at home. Costume balls, compulsory sports days, constant photo shoots. Being Cecil Beaton's house guest was never dull. Penelope Tree remembers the Vogue photographer and the changing theatre of two country houses. I'm a dentist, Cecil said. When he wanted a smell, show me your molars. The rose, the jewel of the English garden. No flower is as lovely or as powerful, symbolic as a rose. Candida lysate green examines an abundant charms. The red rose has saved more marriages than all the guidance counsellors in the world. And stone free, designer, Gaia Ribosi is the talent behind the It Ring of the moment. She tells Sarah Harris why she won't rely on huge rocks to make a big statement. I don't have a business there, but I do have good intuition, and it's jewellery for the women who doesn't like jewellery. Vogue beauty, raising the bar. Ballet has come mainstream. Joelle's enjoying the bun heads. This workout may look easy, but it burns like hell. And hot pursuit. Take yourself out with luxurious skin enhancers for instant body brilliance by Lottie Winter and Max Factor. New Lipfinity long wear colour. Gorgeous new shades up to 24 hours. Make a lasting impression forever. Smooth operators. Want to get your skin summer ready? Meet four experts who can help. Hopefully mine. new audio interface is doing its job just fine. Anyway, that's enough of me going on and on and on and on some more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for viewing. Thank you for all the likes, all the comments, all the subscriptions. I was literally just sat down the other day. Well, I say the other day, it was actually yesterday. And I just thought to myself, about 3 years ago, I didn't even have a YouTube channel. And now all of a sudden, I've got people watching my videos every single, well, not every day, but every weekday. And it means so much to me. It really does mean the world to me. So thank you ever so much. I am truly, truly grateful. But that's enough of me for you today. Don't forget to check back again tomorrow. I'm not sure what magazine I'm doing tomorrow yet. I think it'll be Woman and Home, the September issue of Woman and Home magazine. But I'm not sure. It might be, it might not be. Only time will tell. But anyway, that's enough of me going on. Thank you for watching, guys. Take care. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you all again tomorrow. Bye for now.